Hello, Watchers, and still in Havana. But let's go meet this the bonnet. Whatever his name is. And see what's going on.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got 30 of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Yeah, who wants to be left out of the combat? Nobody. Okay, 7 out of 8 viewpoints. Where the hell there is? Oh, there is a viewpoint I haven't seen. Let's go and see it. Okay, it's there. So let's go and sync it, and then we have to go to see the governor or something. I don't know. We shall see when we get there. But first, let's try and get to there. Ooh, that's a tricky one. I wonder if there is some, yes. Soldiers are back. And he's dead. Let's loot him. How many damn weapons does he have?
No lo perdáis.
Oh shit. He killed himself. And how the hell I'm going to kill this one? Okay. I can't kill this one, damn it. Idiot. Nope. Shit, I'm dead. Okay, so I need a new tactic. But I'm going to go where I just went. It's the only way I can get there, but have to avoid those big ones. Because I don't have the necessary weapons just yet. Better. So these are dead. Now I can do a little bit of sneaking. Apparently there are some pirates who needs freeing. Next. Let's see what's in here. Pirates dead. All died. Those damn big ones. I have to get to the upper portion, then go and sink. Let's wait for these two to fuck off. Fuck me, they are coming here. Nope. Good. Piss off. Oh, eat each other's asses. Then we run like the wind. And see how this works. Yeah, works perfectly. Okay, I believe now the Havana is all synchronized. Fast travel unlocked. Havana now available. Excellent. And let's loot him. And now we are going to see the Whatever his name was. So let's head there and see what kind of troubles we can do on the way. Like jumping like an idiot. Nice view. There isn't anything I can hunt or kill or steal. But there is a chest coming. Let's see. What's in here? Oops. Let's try and hunt that. No. Okay. Off to this place. Okay, we made it this far. And there's a chest. Next time we shall visit this main mission thingy and see what's in there. So, until next time, try to avoid fighting those big men and all will be good. So, I will see you next time. Bye.